What's going on YouTube, and welcome to Vortex the Gateway. We're back, and guess what guys, that game's been released, and actually since it's been released, it's been patched even. They updated it, so check it out. We have sound volume controls. That's amazing. Pure and simple. Amazing. I love it. I tried actually recording this earlier today, but ran into a couple of issues. Mainly, it crashed on me every time. I do have a load game option because I did play through it and recorded a whole bunch of footage earlier today, only to realize I had no audio. Anything was recorded, it was all gone. So we're going to do this over, which is not actually a bad thing. I didn't like where I was at in the beginning of this game anyway, so we're going to survive. Story mode, we're going to escape the fucking island. And Campbell's soup, well, we're going to shotgun that. We've all seen the beginning. This is new. They even updated this. This can take up to 1 to 5 minutes. Even a game can seem to freeze. Apparently, they, before this, and I actually might still have the footage, I can even overlay it. It was just a little spinny hatchet machete, and it was in smaller print that the game would freeze during load, which really does suck, and I have no idea why that is. Apparently, bad coding. Don't know. But if you're looking at the little tidbits below, oh, see, yep, just froze. Hey, we're back. That's a lot faster.
Hey, Alex, I'm over here. I was not expecting you to regain your consciousness at all, Alex.
You're in a coma. Dude, your lips. Holy crap.
Good to see you. Mike, where are we? What happened?
What happened?
I'll tell you what I know, but first you need to eat and drink. Here's some food.
Gimme.
Eat it.
Alright.
That's it. You can find more of these or hunt some animals to get food. This is a spare lighter I've had with me. Now it's yours.
Good, gimme.
Always keep it at your disposal. Use it now.
I will use this now.
Great. Follow me to get something to drink.
Alright, I know where I'm going to get something to drink.
Hey Alex, I'm over here.
Yeah, that's fantastic, buddy. What? Are you kidding? You left Mike alone? Game over? Wow! Okay, that's new. That didn't happen before. So I guess we gotta go to new game again. Anyway, use your map to check places you've already explored. Avoid green gas fields unless you've crafted a gas mask. You can actually craft a gas mask. Gas mask. So, that's impressive. There's some new crafting things in the game. Kind of can't wait to see those. Wow. You can kill Mike. Fantastic. Alright, we'll be back as soon as we get this loaded. So, till then guys, hang on. Alright guys, we're back and we're following Mike this time. We are not leaving his side. Apparently that was a bad call last time.
I found these water fruits near the lakes. Drink one. The rest will be useful later.
Can I pick it up please? Thank you. Okay. Let's go next to Mike here.
Fine. I don't know where to start, Alex.
He doesn't know where to start, but
wandering around this
check this out.
For 2 days,
he's going to talk about this.
And I have terrifying news.
No.
We are not on Earth.
Oh, God!
Look at that flaming planet.
Told you.
It's frightening.
Called
a
it.
A lot of awkward things have happened during these 2 days. Vortexes have appeared in the sky, and almost every time, strange spaceships flew or fell out of them.
They just fell.
That's for sure. You
wouldn't they didn't come out of them. They fell out of them.
Encountered here on this island. I discovered that this is an island. I haven't tried to get a closer look on those creatures.
On this island.
From a distance,
discovered it's an island. You don't say.
And I think they arrived here just like us. I drew a map to make orientation easier.
Yeah, here you give
is.
Me that map.
I found this machete here. Now you can help me build a shelter. If something attacks, use it.
No.
What is happening? Run, Alex.
You're screwed, Mike, is what's gonna happen. Bye, Mike.
Oh my god, what was that?
Bye, Mike.
Where the hell is Mike?
Mike just disappeared into a spaceship, you dumbass. But
I
hey.
To build a shelter as soon as possible. Maybe right, next to the fire.
We're not building a shelter.
Maybe I should craft some spears.
Maybe you should. They are going to come in handy, let me tell you. I don't know what's going on with the bottom of my right-hand side of my screen, guys, but, it looks a little glitchy. Oh, you're not tired. Stop it. Can I crouch? I don't think I can crouch. Okay, can't crouch. Alright, let's cut some more of these down. Sorry if this is picking up my mic, Yeah, I would hope my mic is picking shit up. My mouse, actually, is getting picked up by my mic. We are finally using a setup. It's been forever, I know, but I'm pretty happy. So, the idea now is to check my map. So, I have actually explored the whole left side of this place already and recorded all this previously. And like I said, it's a wash. So, we're going to actually go this way this time and explore. Ideally, I want to get to back... Oh, you can't see my mouse. I just realized this. Left side of the island. Two exclamation marks at the top left. Yeah, I've explored that. It's hell. There's no way I can survive that. So we're going to take the right-hand side first. We're going to hit the far right exclamation mark, travel up to the three of them, and then hopefully hit the dead center exclamation mark at the top. That's the plan, guys. Whether or not this actually happens, well... Yeah, it'll be news. Let's make sure I'm going the right way. Yep. All right, let's do it. One thing I'm glad they did not fix, unless they changed it somehow in a recent patch, is I can still Spider-Man the crap out of it. If it's a rock, I can jump it. Ooh, where'd that pig go? Ooh, there he is. Come back here. Shit, I lost him. There he is.
Gotcha.
Yes!
Wow, that's a strange bee.
Log as fuck. Man.
This has to be baked first.
Yeah, I know it has to be baked. I'm not really actually worried about that. I just wanted the hide. And actually, alright. I know we were supposed to, but I need some vines. I wanted to make a bow. Left. This way. Which is actually okay because it's not even daytime yet. Okay, he's pissed. I'm leaving. Goodbye. That was not my campfire. Holy crap. Whew. Kind of actually scared the crap out of me. Alright, you know what? I just realized even if I make the bow, I don't have feathers to make arrows unless I kill more of those birds. So, we're not actually going to worry about it. Spider-Man. Let's keep on moving. I believe I'm still headed in the correct direction. Let's, yep. Alright. We're actually gonna have to find food here shortly, too. Remember in the beta? On my previous video, guys, how they hated rocks? That's not a thing anymore. They love rocks. They will come find you. Actually, it is false too, though. They do kind of still avoid rocks. but it's better. I survived one day, huh? It's fantastic. Did not realize there was achievements. What? Okay, fuck off. Let's go this way. What the fuck? Holy shit, the hell are those things? Oh my god, the fuck are those? Okay. Kill mushroom creature. Holy crap, dude. Alright, now that that's a thing, what did I pick up? Mushroom creature skull. Totem. Okay. Animal skin. I'm gonna drop this. And actually, I don't need this either. I'm trying to stay light on this journey. There's the dragon. Oh, I'm going the wrong way, too. I need to go this way. Actually, I need to even go further this way. Jeez. Hi. Can you just, like, not and just leave me alone, please? Alright, we're down. Grab my spear, too. Okay. Why do I feel like there's something chasing me? I can hear it if you guys can't. Is that a mushroom dude? Oh, it's a bird. Okay. Well, fuck you, bird guy. Okay, back and to the right. You know what? We're not even going to bother with it. We're going to keep moving on. We want to get up towards the top.
It's cold here.
Yeah, they implemented hot and cold zones too, which is actually kind of interesting, I thought. Alright, so. Let's keep on moving. That's the creature. Can I, most of the rocks you can just Spider-Man all the way up to the freaking top. I told you guys, there's nothing you can do in this game. You're Spider-Man. Alright, so let's keep on moving this way. And we're gonna go up and left. So we're gonna keep on moving. I'm pretty happy actually that the devs left a lot of this stuff out in the beta. Mostly because it leaves a lot more to do in the game. Oh boy. Okay. Whoa. There is still what feels to be like a delay or lag in the controls, and I'm not sure if it's just me or the actual game. But we'll keep exploring. Alright, nice. We are heading perfectly the direction we need to go. That's a bug. We're not worried about bugs. Hi. There is all kinds of enemies now in this game, guys. I have found all kinds of different things. Alright, I know you. You know what? Let's actually drink some water here. Alright, and back to the map. So, slightly up and to the left. So I'm going to guess this way. Okay. Going good. Let's just not fall through. Could spell disaster. Alright, can we do it? Let's see. There's a good way to go up. This way. Boom! Seriously, it's pretty fucking amazing. This guy can just jump up everything. Alright, so I should be standing right on top of something. Oh yeah, what do we have here? Pretty cool looking. These things, I forget what they are. Kind of gas crystal shard thing, I believe, if I remember. Do I want to keep heading this way? I want to eventually head left though. Alright, let's go ahead and go left here. Okay. Something's chasing me. Ooh, there's that, whatever that is. Wow, I'm figured out what this thing is yet. Hang on, guys. Let's kill it. For science. Okay. Goodbye. Alright, let's go this way. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. Somebody's yelling for help. Woo. What up, asshole? Damn, that thing took a lot to kill. I don't know what you give me, but... Oh, there's another one. Alright, let's take a look at this dark alien skull. What can we do with this? Okay. So, I can craft a... There. Don't fuck with me, son. Oh my gosh, I'm out of, not good. No bueno. Okay, screw it. We're winging it. We can do this, though. Told you. Somebody was yelling for help, though. I could hear him. I'm gonna have to go back through my recording here and listen to that, though. But I know I heard somebody. Alright. Because these guys like to somehow find you, we're gonna just get up high. And we're gonna craft a sponge spear. Just gonna give this to me. Alright. 5, probably not enough. Yeah, alright, hang on. Hang on. We're gonna make sure we do this the right way. We actually wanna get a little bit further, so. Your stamina's not that low. Man up. Okay. So we have sticks. Yes. Now we have spears. Woo! Ooh, and we also actually have to equip those. Fantastic. Alright, guys. We are getting hungry, though. It's gonna have to be something on the list of things to do. Let's find food. And where am I going? Oh, upright. Oh, I explored that already. Am I seriously headed back the way I came? Did I, like, fuck this up somehow? No. Oh, I gotta go apparently down? We'll just walk down the, you know, vertical cliff face. It's cool. I got this. Hello? Pizza delivery. Nobody home. Okay. So, oh, I need to go. I'm in the wrong direction. It is going to start getting dark here soon, though, so I really do need to kind of get where I want to go. This is pretty cool. But there's nothing to be found here. Except for something that wants to eat me. A bug. Oh, food! Yes. Okay, so that was actually a good call. And this is poison fruit, so we can actually make poison spears. Can't pick that up, I don't know. That's a little glitchy. The fuck is this shit? That can't be good. Okay. No longer hungry. Let's keep moving. And we're heading actually the wrong direction. What about this way? Still the wrong direction. This way? More correct. This way. Alright, guys. I'm trying to give you everything here. But we're also trying to explore. So, where is that? See, he's an expert on alien planets. He just knows that that planet is fucking healthy. What the fuck is all these footprints I hear? Oh. That guy. Okay. So, give me my map. Wherever I'm going, it's that way. So, alright, let's roll forward. Well, there's something over here, a big rock face. I'm gonna head right for it. Safe, motherfucker! Booyah! Well, oh, it's those assholes. No bueno. Hopefully you guys can see him right there. Is there anybody else? Can we get the jump on him? Oh, there's two. Shit. There's three? Alright, I can piss him off, I guess. We do have health and water. Alright, let's go see if we can get the jump on him. I'm just kind of surveying my surroundings, guys. Oh, jeez. They found me. They found me. Well, I got him. But I'm dead. Whew. That was fun. Alright guys, that will do it for the first episode of Vortex here, the official game release again yesterday, I believe that was the 22nd. Unfortunately, was busy at the time, could not get you guys some footage of the gameplay. I did, like I said, already record and play a lot, so I was kind of really getting into it. I hear this motherfucker standing right on top of me. Yeah, I hear you, asshole. But stay tuned, guys. If you liked the video, hit like. If not, well, go ahead, hit dislike. I don't care. Leave me a comment, though. Let me know what you thought, and we will see you in the next episode of Vortex. Adios, guys.